also so happy because people in our country, most, especially those who don't want us to be in the final, this game, the victory for them. Yeah. And also, like, I'm so very happy with the result, but the performance, still many things to do. So happy with the performance. We all know that, especially the final two, they are very good. They have many good players in it and in the, with them, and also like they got a very good coach with them too. And for us to against them, and they all were already in the World Cup, most of the players, and they played like they got a confidence with them too. And for us, it's always rival against them, so that's why I expect a big count, a big contest like that. I told them in the first halftime, I said, "Hey, if we don't score, we have to protect that goal to win the game, because I know the Vanuatu they can do something though we scored before halftime." And expectation, I expect in the second half, they said they can come. They could come to battle us and try their best to score goals. But we have to manage and try to score, try to hold up if we don't score. At least one goal could be enough to win the game. I thought that a red card, and then we have to play our own style, but they push us and they press us, and we just like we play against 11 versus 11. But it's crucial for us. I expect to play against New Zealand in the final, and I still keep working hard, especially because they got big players in them, and they got their strategy plan to play against us, the smaller team. But we have to work extra hard to try to capitalize and to make the game, the final, looks better.